too. Hope you enjoyed your weekend. Here's a look at weather this week in the Okanagan. And the question on everyone's minds is Halloween, October 31st, going to stay dry for all of you trick-or-treaters? Enviornment Canada has your answer.
Well, right now it looks like the timing is favorable. The brunt of the precipitation of the rainfall happens in the morning and then begins to taper off in the mid-afternoon. So right now it's looking like come 5 p.m. there may be just a few residual showers, but it's looking definitely like a drying trend for Wednesday evening.
Tuesday is looking like the nicest day of the week as of right now. Sunshine expected for most of the day and a high of 11 degrees. Wednesday and Thursday, precipitation is expected for most of the morning, but again, Wednesday afternoon and into the evening is looking dry as of right now. Friday should reach a high of about 11 degrees and showers off and on all day. And your weekend is also looking pretty wet as of right now. 9 degrees on both Saturday and Sunday, and showers are expected most of the afternoon. Now, as far as that white fluffy stuff goes, higher elevated areas like the Coquihalla and the Connector can expect to see the snowfall this week off and on all week. But as far as the valley bottom goes, we won't be expecting to see that snow anytime soon. That's it for weather this week. For Castanet News, I'm Madison Earhart.